What's up, guys? Bama Gamer here, bringing you another episode of ARK Survival Evolved on the Scorched Earth expansion pack. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. We're gonna have a lot of good things happening, so stay tuned, guys.
And we're back. Yeah, we have a T-Rex attacking us. As you can see, fully
pucker moment. Going crazy right now. All right, yeah, we're full blast. Sorry for the weird angle going on. Yeah, as you can tell by the music. Welcome to the video, guys. We're gonna try to get our first T-Rex. Oh, he's running. Is he running? He's running away. This might be a low level. I don't have a spyglass yet, guys, so I can't tell what level this dude is. He just is right here by the base.
Yeah, so we're starting this video off in a big way.
Oh, did he go down? Is he down? Where's he at? Oh, is he coming back? Oh, he's coming back. No, he's not coming back. I'm gonna keep trying to get this guy. I'm gonna keep hammering. How many arrows do I have left? Oh, we hit him. Run. Oh god, we're too far away. Are we too far away from our base? He's running. Oh, we got his butt. We got his butt. Is he turning? He's running. He's still running. Oh, we got him. Oh, he's knocking down trees. Oh, yes. We got him down. We got him down, guys. We got him down. Oh, yeah. All right. Now we got to go get our, prime meat now. I got a ton of prime meat. How far away are we from our base? Right here. Not that far away at all. Okay, so we gotta get over here, gotta get to blue. Oh yeah, guys, welcome to the video. Thanks for joining me. And yeah, sorry for the bad camera angles to start the video off. I was kind of freaking out because I was getting eaten by a T-Rex. But yeah, awesome. We are starting the video off with a T-Rex tame, a little bit different than what I'm used to. I was basically just harvesting up some materials, getting stuff ready for our adobe build, which we are going to get done in this episode. And we're going to move our stuff over to the new area. But yeah, guys, it's a little level 8. Nothing much. It's just a starter, just something to get us starting. Nothing much at all. Won't take too long to tame or anything, so we're gonna let this guy or gal let this little gal tame up, and yeah, I'll see you guys in just a bit. All right, guys. So anytime now, we should have our new T-Rex. I'm gonna leave this guy around our base since he's just a little guy or girl. I mean, just a little girl. We're not gonna do too much with this one. It's just gonna be basically just our base defense. That's all we're going to use this as. We'll level it up. We won't even be able to ride it for a little bit because we're not even the level of the T-Rex for the T-Rex saddle. I'm not really sure what level that is. I can't really remember from vanilla ARK. I was looking at my Ingrams here, and T-Rex, I believe it might be this one, maybe. Oh, we missed it. There he is. Oh, you're so awesome. Look at the little bitty fingers. Look at you. Yes, you're mine. All right, so level 11, nothing great. We're gonna take the prime meat off. What is the spoilage time now? Oh yeah, we'll leave it on you. So not great statistics, as you can see. 1100 health, 462 stamina, 180 oxygen, food, no one cares. Weight 5'10". Always not bad to have that. That's gonna be, he might be our little refrigerator even. And then we got melee damage 223, which is not terrible, but not great anyways. Also neutral, so you don't go crazy. And follow me, buddy. Let's go back to camp.
So I just wanted to bring you guys back real quick. I believe there's a storm coming. Let's see if he does it. Yeah, see, he's like wiggling his ears and shaking his tail a little bit. I believe that, I don't really remember what storm that is, but I believe these guys do different things based, yeah, see, there he goes. You can kind of hear him. He's making like a little weird sound. So these guys make different sounds based on what kind of storm is coming. So we'll see. Should be within like the next, it's been going on, he's been doing it for like the past, I guess, 3 or 4 minutes. So we'll see which storm it is, and we have to kind of remember that for future reference. So let's get our guy here. Let's get him in place here. What's that up there? Is that a, oh, that's just a little, what are they called, Listerosaurus. So, alright, come on, buddy. Come on over here. Right there, that's good. Kind of want to turn you around, but I guess it'll be alright. We're going to up your health a little bit there, buddy. Alright guys, so I'm gonna continue to gather some more resources. We got our new T-Rex, super amazing, oh yeah. And oh yeah, I actually figured out how to get our jerboas off of my shoulder there. As you can see, there it is. You hit F twice. It's super heat, that's what it is. Okay, so super heat, yep, definitely gonna get inside here. And of course we have this thing going, and we also, as you can see guys, I had my fog thing in here. I don't remember what it's called, but I had that in here. It was taking up too much space. I went ahead and just got rid of it and put our forge in here, so it's cooking up some metal for us. It's actually done cooking up metal, so I can actually turn this off. So we actually do have metal. We can actually make our smithy now. We do have enough metal to make a smithy, which is awesome. So stuff and things are happening, guys. Big stuff and things. So we are getting some technological advancements here, which is really awesome. We definitely need that to happen. And as you can see, I've got a huge amount of clay that's been crafted. All right, guys, we're back. I really don't know what happened. We had some sort of technical difficulty, so that's why there was a little bit of a cut there right in mid-sentence. So right now, guys, I am just gathering up some more resources, and I'm going to bring you back whenever I do have more things completed. My goal, guys, is to move this stuff. As you can see, I still haven't. It kind of reset us back right to where we actually tamed our T-Rex. So, kind of weird. I don't really know what the deal was or what happened there. But it's all good now. Nothing too drastic happened, which is great. And as you can see, I got the T-Rex turned around. Not really sure what I would want to name this guy or gal. Let's see. We're going to name her Dumpy, because she's kind of dumpy. She's not that good. She's just kind of there with her little arms and level 12. Yeah, level 12 kind of is bad, but, you know, it is what it is, guys. Anyways, I'll BRBs, and we're back, guys. I am in the middle of gathering up some wood stuff and things, and I just found some ruins. So this is pretty cool. It's a nice little aesthetic piece that the art devs have put here. Very, very neat. I don't think they really do anything. I was hoping that there's going to be like a cave around here somewhere, but I haven't found any cave. So, but I will remain on the lookout. So, because I have heard that there are caves in this map. Don't know how many. I do know that there are some caves. So, but yeah, we are pretty weighted down with wood and some other stuff. Wood is mainly what I'm trying to go after here, because we need as much wood as we possibly can. Because this, the adobe structures actually take wood and thatch and fiber, so they take about they take the most resources I've ever seen, besides like metal. I mean, some of the metal stuff can take a lot as well. It's really expensive. And also, there's a mod called Glass Metal that takes a lot of stuff.
Oh, wow. What is this?
What the... Water vein. Drink water. Why, sure. Okay. I've heard about this. I've never seen one yet. This is the first one. Okay. This is not actually a bad place to...
Hang on, peeps.
We might actually rethink our plan here. Apparently, in these, like, little places right here where there's actually, like, a little watering hole, or water vein, I guess you would call it, is what they're called, you can actually put wells, and the wells have a bunch of little nodules or little places for you to put, I guess, other piping and all kinds of stuff hooked to it, so you can have drinking water, basically, and you can grow crops and all kinds of cool stuff. So this actually may not be a bad place to build our base. We'd have to clear out some stuff. But there's actually a good amount of wood here, like these cactus trees, I guess you'd call them. And then we actually have a little bit of natural defense right back here. And, yeah, there's a couple of Morellatops. What level are you, buddy? We want to get a Morellatops. We really want one of these. 64, that's not a bad level. 8? I think we might actually come back for this level 64. We got to get a few more narco berries going and trank arrows. But yeah, we're closing in on this house, guys. We're really, really close to having the enough materials so we can craft exactly what I want. I do not want to. It's not going to be a huge, huge house, because a huge, huge house is going to take very, 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 very long to complete. Oh crap! Am I lost? Oh no, no, no! Big disaster! Oh crap! No, no! Oh, we're getting attacked. Okay, we killed a raptor. We're awesome. We're awesome. Okay. But yeah, see what I mean, guys? There's like all these cactus trees around here. All the wood for days. Where are we at? I believe our... Okay, hold on. So there's the valley. Right, so this may not be good. We may not be able to find our house. Alright, so... Alright, guys, I'll be right back whenever I find...
Sorry, whenever I find where we're... Where our... base is at, where it's
located. Alright guys, I wanted to bring you back here. So with all the gathering that I've been doing, what I just crafted up was one dinosaur gateway, one dinosaur gate. Hang on, where's my gateway? Did I not craft up my gateway? There's the ramp. Okay, so I still have some stuff to actually craft up here. But I got 20 foundations, I got 3 window frames, I got 2 door frames, I got 18 walls, 5 railings. I just want to do some railings in the front of the house, or maybe around the top. I don't really know yet. I'm going to kind of play around with that. I got an adobe hatch frame and 8 ceilings, and also some ladders and a ramp. So this is all that we got crafted up, guys. I mean, this was a huge, huge amount of gathering that we did, and you know, this is what we have left right here. Like, we have 35 clay, we've got a lot of fiber, we've got a lot of wood, we've got a lot of thatch left, but still, I mean, even wood we're kind of low on, so we still need to gather up quite a bit of clay left if we want to build this house. So guys, I'm going to grind for a little bit longer and get this going. Oh, as you can see, I did find our way back to our little base here. Our little base is actually quite hard to find. It's kind of tucked away. but yeah, we did find our way back. Our little buddy here, he's doing pretty good. And he seems to have like changed colors a little bit, or maybe he was this color before, I just didn't notice. I don't know, but either way, guys, I will be right back once I get some more stuff crafted up, and hopefully when I have you guys back here, we'll start on some building, and also possibly looking at getting a Morellatops as well. So I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, and we're back. We finally did it. We have the stuff that we need. As you can see, guys, we have 20 foundations. We have a dinosaur gateway and a dinosaur gate. We have adobe walls. We have windows. We have ramps. We have ceilings. So this is not all of it. We still have other things in our little base over here that we're going to take with us. But, so like I said before, guys, we are going to set up shop. Hang on, we're going to bring Dumpy with us. Let's see, follow me. Come on. Come on, girl. Let's go. Anytime. Oh, yeah. Take a huge turn. And, okay, you're good. Another thing, guys, there is a Dodicarus around here that's 100. That's level 108, which I wouldn't mind having. That would be very, very helpful. So we're going to go take a little journey down here. This is where we're going to set up shop. I'm going to start breaking some of this stuff and setting up some storage containers for us. And I will be RBs, guys. All right, guys, we're back. As you can see, I do have a little bit of a heat stroke going on, but thankfully, we are right here beside some water. As you can see, we can cool down. This is the start of our base, guys. This is just going to be kind of like a little base, I guess, at first. Obviously, we're not going to have that much going on in it. As you can see, it is pretty good size, though. We'll have plenty of room for our smithy, as well as forge and anything else. I'm going to have to probably build some more. As you can see, it's going to be kind of like a slanted down design, as well as a slanted down design over here as well. So I'm going to have to build more sloped roofs, as well as more sloped walls as well. So I've got a little bit more building to do, guys, but once I get this thing starting to finish, and as you can see, this is going to bug me, guys. I was a little off on the placement of this door. So, yeah, we might have to replace our dinosaur door. But overall, guys, you kind of get the gist of what this thing is going to look like, which is going to be pretty awesome. I will be right back. Just kind of wanted to show you guys, give you guys an update as to what it's going to look like. And we're back, guys. We are trying to tame a Morellatops. Hopefully we won't, I'm going to do some body shots on this dude. Hopefully we won't kill him. It's only a level 36. Okay, he's down. He's down. Ha ha! Oh yeah. Alright, of course, I am not prepared. Yeah, I'm not prepared. I have no berries on me. I just kind of found him. I was, what? Hang on. Access him. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, so you just, I guess there's no, the regular E doesn't work. You're just drinking water. Okay, so we're not that far away from our base, guys, but like I said before, we are going to start finishing that build that we did before. This video is taking a very, very long time to do because we have had to grind and grind and grind for resources, and this adobe stuff is super, super expensive, guys. Crazy, crazy expensive. I really didn't plan on it. As you can see, I am cooking up some more clay in there, as you can see. This is my berries. Okay, so we're not going to take all 1,000 metro berries, which is awesome. We have that many. I don't think it'll only take maybe 200. Because I do have 6 times taming on this server, or on my single player server, because if I didn't, it would be extremely, extremely long process of taming, especially these herbivores. I believe this Morellatops is definitely a herbivore. This is going to be a huge, huge gain if we can get this guy, because we'll be able to harvest berries in bulk, which will allow us to get more narco berries, which will allow us to get more narcos. And okay, as you can see, it is going up pretty quickly. It's kind of hungry. It's gonna, let's see,
Yeah, he's eating it pretty quick. Looks like it's about 20. He has to go down by 20 each time for him to eat. So, which is not going to take very long, guys. I think I'll have this guy before long. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to figure out what I need for the saddle. 140 hide, 80 fiber, 30 wood. Okay, so we can get that pretty easy. Alright, we're going to get that Morellatops saddle cooked up here. And I'll be right back whenever he is up and at him. I wanted to bring you back real quick. So, huge disaster. We lost our Morellatops to a bunch of freaking terror birds. Look at this. Look what I found. Oh, yeah. Oh, snap. Run. Run. Look at him. He's so big. Oh, yeah. That's one of those golems. We might be able to tame one of those. I've heard that they're extremely, extremely difficult to tame. Yeah, just wanted to kind of show you guys that. But yeah, we lost our Morellatops. Yeah, we're gonna try to search around here, see if we can find another one, see if I can get another guy down. We also have this guy right here. Oh, that's not him. Where is he at? We had a level 108 Dodicarus, and I was kind of just letting him hang out around here. I think this is him. Or 104, excuse me. There he is. So 104, we might try to tame him. The only thing about Dodicarus is, I mean, they're good for gathering stone, which we have a huge amount of, and we're just not going to get into stone that much, so he's not going to be really that useful to us. Yeah, so we're just going to kind of let that guy hang out around here for a minute. There's a Morellatops out here in the distance. We're going to go check and see what level he is, and hopefully not have anything else dangerous attack us. Oh yeah, guys, by the way, I did find a vessel and a drop, and I also crafted a smithy, so that is something we're gonna install in our new house. And there is our new house right down here. Yeah, right here. There's the beginning. Ooh, hello. Hello, Mr. Raptor. We're hunting Raptor. Got to be very quiet. And I don't think we're gonna hit him. Alright, we're gonna go get this Raptor. Dumpy's right there, so if we need help, we can always use him. Hey, whoa, no, Raptor, get out of there. Leave my guys alone. Oh yeah, that's right, Raptor, you're dead. And we got actually a couple Morellatops over here. What level is this? This guy would be pretty good. 44, not really that great. Alright, so let's see what level these Morellatops are. Over here. Wow. Why are they not rendered in? 8. 36. 8. Really? Nothing good. Alright, so we're gonna see what else we have over here. There's another Morellatops. I might have to babysit these guys. Here we go. Oh, he's actually gonna get mad at me. Oh, are they all gonna get mad at me? No? Well, maybe not. He's gone. Oh god, they're getting mad. Alright, we're gonna keep running after this guy. Are they like stampeding or something, or what's going on here? I don't know if we're gonna be able to get this guy or not. We've got 20. I'm just gonna keep chasing him until he gets stuck on something. Hopefully he'll get stuck on something up here. How far do these guys run? Holy crap. And our bow's almost broken. Got maybe one more pull on it. Oh yeah, yeah. What do we need to repair our bow here? Wooden fiber? Aha! We've got plenty of that. I think we're about to have some type of storm or something here. Our little buddy is making sounds. And this guy's probably gone. Man, these Morellatops are kind of tough to tame. Go inside. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, God, we need a tent. Tent. Silk. Oh, this is not good. Alrighty, well, we are in a sandstorm. I didn't listen to my little buddy here. I believe we're going in the right direction. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back once we're out of the storm. I'm gonna build me a tent also, so I can kind of go inside and not worry about these storms from now on. Yeah, I'll be alright guys, we got another Morellatops, and he's trapped on a rock. Hopefully we don't kill it. Shoot him in the butt. Oh yeah, you're dead. You're done. Alright, so I got some more spears crafted up as well. And we have a tent, as you can see. Awesome stuff. I'm gonna let this guy, girl, starve out just a little bit, and it's right by our base, so another one spawned right by our base, which is pretty great. Usually there's nothing too aggressive over here. Okay, I thought that might have been a dire bear. Would be just as I say, nothing aggressive than a dire bear spawns. But nothing aggressive is spawning right now. So I'm going to kind of babysit this thing. We're going to get a Morellatops, peeps. We will get a Morellatops. No matter what. So, we are going to let this guy tame up. Starve out just a little bit. Let's see, where are you at right now? Oh, I'm used to pressing E to open up. Okay, so this one is a lot worse than the other one that we had down. And not actually a lot worse, just a little bit. So it's already going down 200, almost 200 food, so which is good. He'll be able to tame up quite a bit. These guys tame up usually pretty quickly, but it will be very useful to have because it'll be our own little water jug. I think I have the perfect name for him, guys. I think I have the perfect name. Alright, well, I'll be right back as soon as this gal is tamed up. And we're back, guys. Oh yeah, Morellatops. We got it. And water jug. That's your name. Your name is Water Jug now. Alright, so we got Water Jug, guys. We're going to leave those Mayho Berries on them. And yes, I said Mayho Berries. Wow, ooh, wow. Fill tank from inventory. Change name. Okay. Yeah, we're going to cycle to that. Access inventory. Go ahead and give you the rest of these. So let's ride this fella. Oh yeah, look at this. He's super awesome. Oh yeah, now we can. So that's his Alright, so that's left click, right click. Oh, baby! Oh, look at this. This is awesome. Let's get it. Oh, oh yes. All the narco berries. Give them to me. Oh, yes. Alright, let's see here. Holy crap. Okay, this is awesome. I'm just gonna pump health, guys. His health is so low. And we get to use our Vita berries. Look at this. We can heal our herbivores super quick. Just like meat, but quicker. It actually is quicker. So actually, herbivores actually become a very, very good choice now. We might pump a little bit of weight as well. Oh crap. I forgot my tent. Okay, so I had the tent just in case something crazy happened. We'll pick you up. We'll get on the way. We've got a lot of sand on us to start some crafting. And we're going to bring this little guy, or gal. I keep on calling him a guy. Come on, water jug. You gotta let me know. Oh, okay, stamina. Stamina is an issue with this little buddy. Oh, what? We're gliding. Alright, so let's go. Alright, so you'll be okay right here. Hopefully nothing crazy attacks us. We're going to put the sand up in here. Get some more clay crafting up. Get some more narco berries crafting up. I'm probably going to keep this little hut over here just to have. Probably not going to do too much with it. Other than just like a storage bin, and we'll keep moving some stuff over as we continue to build our hut. As of right now, though, I'm gonna. All right, so we're gonna take this dude out with us right now. Hang on, do we not have any? We have. All right, we're good. Yeah, we're gonna take this guy out with us, and we are gonna go chop down some wood, which is in this direction. So there you have it, guys. We got our first Morellatops. And now we're going to go over here and get some wood so we can start the process of building a couple more pieces to our house. I believe we're almost done with it. There's only a couple more things. I have to build couple more of the roofs, the sloped roofs, as well as the ceilings. Well, we might have enough ceilings, but the sloped roofs definitely, as well as possibly the railings, and I might build a couple more foundations as well, because I don't know, I saw a couple other videos on this, and I know that having like a little porch is really cool, so we might go for that. I don't know. We'll see. We're going to kind of see what this kind of brings. I'm not really sure if I even crafted the house correctly. I think I made some mistakes on the first attempt. So we're probably going to have to break down some stuff. But we shall see, guys. I will be right back once I get some more wood gathered. And I'll be with you guys whenever we're starting to finish off our house. Welcome back, guys. As you can see, I am putting my new gate. Oh, it's perfect. Is it perfect? I think it's perfect, guys. Check it out. No spaces. And we have our house. Almost. So what I was thinking is what I'm going to do is right here, I'm going to wall all the way down here. So I actually have to make a couple more walls. Which I may be able to do. Let me see here. Let's see. Adobe. What is cheaper? Is this cheaper? Window frame or wall? Okay, so window frame is cheaper. We are going to craft window frames. And we actually have some window frames right here as well. So we're going to grab some of those. Alright. Grab some of those. We're gonna grab some ceilings. We're gonna grab sloped roofs. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. And we're overburdened, which is awesome, but it's not gonna last for long. So what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna add some windows right here. I want this to be... What? Get out of here! What are you doing? This isn't your house. You're level 8 Morellatops. Alright, so... This is okay. This side is okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna add some windows, actually. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work right here. Because we're not gonna go that far down right here. But back here, we are. So, okay. This is how this is gonna work, guys. Alright, so we gotta get our walls in this slot. Okay. Right. And I think we've got this now. All right, so I gotta do one more up there. All right, so I think we have the perfect amount. Okay, so right walls and left walls. Okay, I'm not an expert with this sort of thing, so we're just gonna try this and see which one works. Okay, so not that one. Oh, nope. This one. Okay. Boom. Nailed it. Alright, so now we're gonna slope roof. Oh no, wrong, incorrect. Oh no. How are we gonna get up there? Now I wish I had my jetpack. Haha, got it. We are amazing. We are super amazing. Okay, now we have to build. Crap. Actually, it may not be that bad. Let's see here. What if we just do this? Will that look weird? No, it will not. Actually, it looks a little weird, but it's... Oh, no! Did we just do that again? Did you guys just see me do that again? Are you kidding me? Ah. Alright. So, yeah, we're wasting walls at this point. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Alright, so this is the plan. No, incorrect. Yes, okay. There. There. Okay. Okay. One. Two. Three. Okay. Awesome. Oh, what? Why are you obstructed? No snap point? We can't do this? Are you kidding me? Oh, we gotta be so careful. Alright, so we did that. This way? Aha! Yes. 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 So we might have to figure out something else for this part. Nope. 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 Why? Ark, why? Oh, gotta hold your mouth just right. Oh, well, I can do it over here, but not over there, huh? That's how it's gonna be. And I can make one more. Seriously? Okay. Alright, so we almost have our house, guys. We are so close.
so close to finishing this. And we're gonna kinda do some, we're gonna get our stuff organized here. Let's see. Slope ceilings and door frame. I wonder. Alright, so guys, I have an idea here. We're gonna get rid of this. We're gonna bring this over here. We are gonna do I already have it? I already have ceilings. Alright, so this is my plan. And this is probably gonna look a little funky. But I think what we're gonna do is, we might even just be able to jump right up here. Look at this. Ooh, I like this rock here. Oh, look at this. Oh, nice. Okay, so my plan. You know what, guys? I'm not gonna do anything crazy here. I'm just gonna go get some more materials and see if we can build another sloped roof and see if we can get this thing to work by standing up here possibly. It should work, right? I mean, I don't see any reason why. Oh, you know what? I think it might be because our gate is crooked. Check it out. See that? I think it's a little crooked. We did not place it perfect, but we might be able to get it to work because, you know, Whoa, look at this. Oh, screenshot. Hold on. Get out of K mode. Let's turn around. Nice. Oh, yeah. All right, so, guys, I'm going to go craft up a couple other things, and we basically have our new house. Check it out. Here it is. And Mr. Water Jug is sticking his face in here. So I'm going to go ahead and set up this smithy, though, guys, because I do want to get a T-Rex saddle going. But I will BRBs whenever I get some more stuff crafted up, and we'll finish this house together. Alright guys, I gotta say, it's gonna be it for today. We got our house built, finally. We got our Morellatops. We got our new base location. Stuff and things are coming together, guys. Got a really big thing going on here. Next time, we're gonna try to take to the air a little bit. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to smash that like button. Thumbs up for building your house. Oh yeah, I can't jump, but I can poop. Have a good day, guys. I will see you next time.